We're all gobsmacked. We don't know what to think. It's, you know, the media's saying he's planned it for a long time, so he's obviously not of sound mind, I don't think. It's only since he travelled overseas, I think, that that boy has changed completely to the boy we knew.
What he's done, it's just not right.
It's unrepairable.
We say sorry for the families over there, for the dead and the injured. Yeah, we just can't think nothing else. Just want to go home and hide.